video. You want one? Okay. I'm gonna take you to a hood right now, okay? What's up, y'all? I'm sure you guys can hear this big truck next to me. I get so much road noise trying to do these videos. Today we're gonna go to one of the lower income areas of Villa Park and check out the hood. Gonna check out the hood. This neighborhood is claimed by a gang called La Raza. La Raza. And there are several of these hoods throughout the suburbs and other parts of the Chicagoland area in the city. But if you want more information on the gang itself, you have to go on YouTube and search La Raza. La Raza. Even sounds cool. La Raza. It's a cool name. So here, we're pulling up on this hood right now. So we're by Lincoln and North Avenue. This whole part on the left of me, these are like, like little small, low-income apartments. This whole strip, I'm going to pull in there. You guys are going to see it goes to the back. And I'm going to take you through here. This is their hood. Everybody's, probably at school or working right now. I mean, when I do these videos, it's usually earlier daylight. It's not nighttime. It's not, people aren't really standing out on corners like they used to. They don't want the attention. It's like kind of annoying. Kind of stupid. Sit out there and just get in trouble. So this subway right here. Okay, so this subway right here. This subway right here, we're in the parking lot. When I first came here, I came to visit here one time with Eric Bradley, with Loco. And he was a king in Addison, who came from the city, and he was a king from Michael Lane, and I lived in Bensonville. I was a little nerdy dude with a basketball. And I used to just, Eric was cool, so he came over here one day. And I would say it was around 1990, maybe 91. Yeah, I'd say more like 91, maybe 92. Between 90, let's lean more towards 92. And this parking lot here used to be filled with guys, like this whole parking lot. Let me show you. Like, so the subway's right here, North Avenue's right there. And then their hood, like, is all, there's a whole strip of apartments over here. This parking lot was filled, and we pulled in here, and Eric knew all the guys in here, but at the time they weren't called La Raza. I could have swore they were called, at that time, we're going back a long time ago, Bebes Kids. They were calling themselves Bebes Kids. And yeah, there was a lot of them. And now I guess the neighborhood is La Raza. La Raza. So I'm just gonna take you for a tour through the neighborhood and kind of just show you a little bit. This is one of three, I guess, legitimate little hoods in Villa Park. Don't know like serious history on this neighborhood like that. I just know that, it's been here for a long time and a little bit lower income area. And let me see here. So this is the back side of the houses. So the hood's on the left of me right now. I mean, I'm assuming this is all part of the hood right here. But I'm gonna go towards the back over here. It's nice out. The view is nice, man. This looks cool. But I gotta take you into the hood, like in there, so you get an idea, like what I'm talking about. this is La Raza. This is their hood. I don't know, like, what, like, I don't come in here and know anybody in here, but yeah. If I see somebody, I'll smoke a joint with them. I mean, you gotta bring gifts. Whenever you go to somebody's neighborhood, like, you gotta bring some gifts. You can bring some steak tacos. You gotta bring something. If you're getting a jam, you know, I got some tacos, what's up? But if you come like an asshole and you come to people's neighborhoods and you act like a dickhead, then you're going to get dickhead results. And yeah, let's check this out. I don't know if you guys can see that. There's some straight writing. I'm gonna get out the car on this one. Yeah. It's La Raza's hood. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's not really bright, but it's definitely their neighborhood. So, let's keep going. A little graffiti. This bell's driving me crazy. Writing, some more tagging, some more tagging. Just straight up hood though. This is straight up hood. I mean, these apartments are small as hell, like, man. You know. What's up, brother? Hey man, my name is Mikey. Hold on. Yeah, this is been here for a long time. I mean, I think they're ops. I think these guys go at it with like the counts from Michael Lane, maybe. They do have ops. Like I said, I don't know the neighborhood like that. But I do know that it's a neighborhood. And it's the culture, you know? I don't do these videos to glorify the gangs. I just do it to preserve the culture. You know? It's like any neighborhood. It's just there's, and everyone focuses on all the bad shit, you know? Everyone focuses on all the bad shit, but there's a lot of good that goes on in the hood. More good than actually bad. There's a lot of love, the cooking, the energy, the food, the art, the dancing, the music. Everything that comes with it, there's beauty in it. So, that's about it. It was so funny because I was just driving through here. And I seen somebody that I actually knew when I was just driving through there, and I was like, hey, what's up? And then I actually knew the person. It's kind of cool. So that's it, man. This is North Avenue. This is the La Raza hood. Everybody be safe. Much love. Keep it real.